Kitani, you were talking about last year how prestigious it was for you guys to win one.
We're so happy. This is our first time winning the national division. We've been in the tournament quite a few times. I think the best was we came runner-up back in the early 2000s to a good El Camino team, and so we're just really honored and thankful that we won this thing.
How important was it for you to come back and then get this one now back-to-back? Only Oak Hill and St. Anthony have done that. Now you guys have achieved that as well, going back-to-back. How cool was that, or how important was that for you?
Well, it's important and cool, you know. each game, the guys, you take a bunch of high school kids on the road, and they're living in the hotels, they're eating, they practice. It's like a college road trip that they're trying to learn and acclimate to. So there's a lot of factors, getting up early, nonstop activity. But these guys, true to who they are getting better at sticking to the game plan and doing what's going to be best for the good of the team.
But the level of competition, it was tough, you know, nice, hard basketball, high school basketball. It was good, you know, we played as a team, and that's what made us be champions, overcoming the hard obstacles, and it was good.
Donald, talk about the knee. Are you 100 now?
Yes, I'm 100%. You know, it was tough coming back, but I was keep working hard. That's what my family told me, my coaches, and it was good. And number one thing is God.
How important or how cool was it for you guys to come down here and win such a prestigious tournament?
It was real good, you know, because we won it last year, so our main focus was going back-to-back, and that's what Coach kept reminding us, going back-to-back, and we stayed focused and were able to come up on top.